evade my questions. Burn this hive.
We can't trust her, Excellency. Kotal Khan did. And she betrayed him to Shinnok.
Kotal Khan? How is it I'm dead and he sits on my throne?
You tried merging Earthrealm into Outworld. The Elder Gods intervened, and Raiden killed you. That's when Melina became Khan.
After this one killed your daughter, Kotal claimed the throne.
You killed Melina? This is true. You will die!
Devorah is under my protection, Shao Kahn. As are you. I am Kronika.
The legends are true?
I am displeased with how history has unfolded.
So you broke time?
I stopped time. I enlist all those who disdain the current course of history. By merging past and present, we may draw upon allies from both eras.
How will fighting your battles benefit me?
I offer a greater empire in the new era, Shao Kahn. Raiden will not exist to thwart you.
You can wipe Raiden from history?
It is an immense task, requiring great power and effort. My hourglass requires protection while I work. Will your Outworld armies defend it?
They shall.
I swear to God I'm losing it. Can't someone, anyone, explain to me what the hell is going on? Right? I've been in the future for a whole hour and I haven't seen one jetpack. Not one!
So it is true. I walked a darker path.
After Shinnok went down, you became a different person. Red lightning, black clothes.
Yeah, about that. What happened?
As an immortal, I exist outside the...
Weird, isn't it? Not being in charge.
That's what's weird?
That, and having daughters our age.
Look at her. How do I have a kid? With him?
At least she's...
Any thoughts on what we do next?
For months, I've been receiving vague premonitions of the future, but none of them gone.
Yes, Lord Raiden.
Follow me. Commander?
Yes, Mom. I mean, General. I mean...
This is strange for me, too.
You have no idea.
What?
How do I say this? This morning, we were on a mission. And you gave your life to save it.
Son of a bitch. Seriously?
Yeah. And now here you are. Young enough to be my sister.
Cass, you need to see this. Sathied show a Netherrealm incursion at the Wuxi Academy.
Netherrealm? Taking out Shinnok's temple was supposed to stop them.
It's gotta be the time anomaly.
We must help our Shaolin masters.
Why would the Netherrealm want to bust up your alma mater, Liu Kang?
The Dragon Grotto. It's underneath the Academy. Earthrealm's Jinsei energy bubbles up in its springs.
That's no good. We've seen firsthand what happens when the Netherrealm screws with Earthrealm's life force.
They will not reach the grotto. It is protected by powerful magic, the deadliest traps. I am sure our counterparts from your era are already dealing with them.
Kung Lao, Liu Kang, you might want to sit down.
I die in the Colosseum. You on a rooftop fighting Lord Raiden.
Our future, Liu Kang. It is insane.
Obsessing over it will not change it.
Neither will accepting our destiny as evil undead warlords.
I'm not. But we can't change a future we don't fully understand. Lord Raiden will guide us.
Can we trust him? It appears he got us both killed.
many Shaolin. They died defending our sacred ground. The Netherrealm will pay. Whoever came here knew how to disarm these traps.
Do you know how?
The monks never taught me.
More likely, you did not attend class. Watch for the pattern. And pick your moment.
Easy enough. What's next?
Everything. Poison gas, shooting spears, flame jets.
How about we avoid those? I did not do that.
I did.
Scorpion. Of course you survived the time merger.
You will not stop Kronika from restoring my family and clan.
If Scorpion doesn't kill us, these traps will. Find a way to shut them down. Let's see whose fire burns hotter.
Fight!
Can't stop them.
Oh.
require that you live.
Jade? What happened to you?
An untimely death. Like yours, due to Raiden's incompetence.
You cannot turn us against him.
Raiden murdered you.
Lord Raiden may make mistakes, but he doesn't murder his followers.
Is it not murder to send an ill-prepared warrior to his death? Raiden's mistake cost your life, Kula.
Fight!
I like the real you better.
The Dragon Grotto is through there.
What if the next revenants we have to fight are... us?
Then we fight them, Kung Lao.
Elder Gods, I have come to seek counsel. The realms are in crisis.
The crisis is grave indeed, Raiden. Every being will be erased in a temporal Armageddon. Even we Elder Gods. Already our power weakens.
I will fight Cetrion. But how?
You must find Kronika's keep and gain control of her hourglass. Only then will time's momentum be restored.
It will be done.
Speak your mind, Raiden.
Since this time merger, I have learned about my future. That my champions fall. That I become a tyrant. If Kronika is defeated, will I be consigned to this grim fate?
The restoration of time will not predetermine your destiny. That is for you to shape.
Point to us asking you to put those back?
They said you'd come.
Who said?
Who do you think, Kung Lao? Welcome to your future. Courtesy of Raiden.
Our future may be tragic, but it's not Lord Raiden's fault. You've both been warped by Shinnok's evil.
Shao Kahn snapped my neck in the arena. Raiden saw it coming and did nothing. I would have defeated Shao Kahn, but Raiden wanted the glory. His lightning cut me down.
No, I don't believe that.
One day Raiden will betray you. Then you will believe.
The thought of becoming you sickens me, but I won't blame Raiden.
You owe Kronika. She saved your life by stopping time.
Fight.
You shame our family name. Is it me, or could they be telling the truth?
Worry about it later. We have bigger problems.
You should have listened to your Revenant counterparts. With this power, Kronika will remake history.
That was easy.
I am a
a fixed point in time. With every death and rebirth, I grow stronger. Interest in you. It's why she recruited your revenant self. Serve her. She will bless you.
Fetch the Jinsei, Chosen One.
You're good, but you're no great Kung Lao.
You've met my ancestor?
He stood a chance against me. You have none.
Fight!
Succeed your reputation. I respect your spirit,
But Kronika's will must be done. Dangerous to let them live.
If they die, their revenant selves will cease to exist. We need them to defend the keep. Yet again, Liu Kang, you've chosen the wrong destiny. To re-sculpt the sands of time. The Netherrealm's undead army will protect the keep as I work. Shao Kahn, when will you deliver the Outworld army?
Soon. It will be mine once Kotal is killed.
And what is your progress, Sektor?
The Cyberlingue factory is modified to your specifications. Production exceeds projections.
Lord Raiden, what did the Elder God say?
We must find Kronika, wrest the control of history from her. If we succeed, our destiny can change.
So what we were told is true? You were involved in our deaths?
Yes. Had the timeline continued, my decisions would have led to your deaths. But the Elder Gods assure me that such a future is not inevitable. This is but one of many possible timelines.
That is a lot to take on faith.
Rest assured, Kung Lao. I am aware now of what may come. I will not bring harm to either of you. You have my vow.
Thank you, Lord Raiden.
We must find Kronika's keep and strike it. As hard and as fast as we can muster, before all is lost. What have you learned about Kronika's effect on Earthrealm?
We're tracking sites around the globe with major temporal anomalies. Picture's still fuzzy.
Our kid's something, isn't she? We see
no pattern, so... Oh, Cage. I'm not your Sonya.
Sorry. Too easy to forget.
We've prioritized info that correlates attacks from the Netherrealm with time anomalies.
Helpful. But we have more to worry about than the Netherrealm.
Yeah, we do. Grandmaster Sub-Zero reports heavy losses to his Lin Kuei clan. The Time Merger has resurrected his old enemy, Sektor.
Sektor? Was he not the Grandmaster who years ago enslaved the Lin Kuei?
That's him. He's reactivating and upgrading the same factory he built to convert the Lin Kuei into cyber-killing machines.
Undoubtedly, to construct new and more powerful cyber-Lin Kuei. Kronika may seek to co-opt them. What of Sub-Zero?
Already on his way to shut down the factory. Grandmaster Hisashi is going with him.
Grandmaster Hisashi? Hanzo Hisashi?
Hearing is failing, Sub-Zero.
I recognized your footsteps, Hanzo.
Where's Sektor? I will not let him threaten my clan again.
The old Cyber Lin Kuei factory was defunct, buried beneath this quarry. Until the time disruption. Now, Sektor's returned and reactivated it. He's building an army by processing Lin Kuei warriors kidnapped from my temple.
I can see why you need me.
We could enter through that tunnel, but a frontal assault would be...
bloody.
Needlessly dangerous. There's another entrance, less populated.
And the rest of your plan?
We get help on the inside.
We'll avenge your clan. Cyrix is your inside man.
He was converted against his will. If we disable the behavior inhibitors that control him,
he will turn on Sektor.
All Cyber Lin Kuei are linked to a common network. Cyrix can shut them down from within.
Who is the woman?
I don't know. Focus on disabling Cyrix. He's the key.
We require additional candidates for cyberization.
Once delivered, how long before the next generation is ready? You corrupted our clan when you made peace with this Shirai Ryu filth. With Kronika's help, I will restore the Lin Kuei's honor.
Help Cyrix. I'll discipline your former pupil.
I should have killed you the day Sub-Zero invited you to our temple.
You tried and failed.
Not this time. Now you die.
Fight.
Story. Towered, class, story, conquer, fight, local, turn online. Combat League, casual, Combat League, ranked set.
Scorpion. Noob Cybot. Shaolin Trap Dungeon.
fight.
Online. Combat League. Ranked set.
Scorpion. Shang Tsung. Kotal's Colosseum.
Prepared to lose another
round. One fight.
Let's go.
Round one, fight!
Online. Combat League. Ranked set.
Scorpion. Jackie Briggs. Black Dragon Fight Club.
Shirai Ryu family bonds are sacred.
That's how things rolled in the Briggs home.
Takeda has chosen wisely.
Round one, fight. Scorpion. Lost hive of the Chitin.
Online. Combat League. Ranked set.
Johnny Cage. Scorpion. Shang Tsung's island ruins.
Uppercut, take two.
Action! Cut!
Who hired this guy? What the fuck?
Deadly uppercut, take 19.
Fatality. Johnny Cage wins.
Round 2, fight!
fight.
Johnny Cage wins.